All right, hi there, this is Sabil Kambadevs. I'm back with Matt of Sam FTW Knives. We're gonna show you a flow drill from Pikiti Tirsakali. This is a forward grip or suck-suck versus suck-suck flow drill. And I'll break it down for you step by step, and then we'll just practice it for a bit. So I'm putting my goggles, or my, actually sunglasses, but some sort of eye protection on. It begins with a low thrust to the belly. So when Matt comes at me, I hack at it with my forearm. That's a hard hack. And a lot of the time, that'll be sufficient to knock the blade out of the guy's hand if he's not prepared for it. But at the same time, I'm coming from this position as if I'm just drawing my knife. At the same time that I do that, this shoots up and rakes across the eyes. I come in as if I'm going to stab him right here. And from there, I turn the knife and rake the point right across his eyes. That happens simultaneously with the hack. So, one. In practice, I like to point this up just for safety, but in reality, of course, you'd be angling that out right into the guy's eyes. So one, let's turn this way, because I know if I'm not facing the microphone, the audio is not that good. One, I come back with the puño here to strike and possibly cut, but he blocks it. Actually, he wants to grab it, because if he just puts up a hand, I'll just cut it. Right, from here, he pushes my hand down a little bit and he comes over the top with a slash. So, up to there again, rake the eyes, puño, he pushes it down, he comes over the top of the slash. So what can I do in that situation? So, boom, boom. So here in slow motion, like even slower than that, go ahead. When he comes over the top, I range out. I move out at a 45 degree angle to his right. And he's controlling my hand here. But I can still turn my wrist and bring that up. So I'm cutting him right here. You can't really see it from this angle. So I'm cutting him right there. I cut him, I open him up, I come back in, I shuffle back in, and I attack him, and that initiates the drill from the other side. He hacks and rakes the eyes, comes back with the puño, I push that down, I come over the top, he ranges out. One, two, three. I'm just counting my side of it. One, two, three.
Ooh.
Go ahead.
Okay.
One, two, three. Now you may ask, go ahead. Right here, why wouldn't he just come quickly over the top of the thrust? Not even a slash, but just a thrust right there? Yeah, right here. Boom. That would be a lot harder for me to deal with. That's a more advanced variation of the drill.
Oh, that's tough.
That's a Gunting variation of the drill. I'll show that on another video. So, boom, it's quite likely the fight would be finished right here. Boom. Come back. He comes over the top. I come back in. Remember to really come for me with this slash right here, rather than just going past me on the inside. Lower time.
This happens when I start getting into things like that.
There's a lawnmower going next door. You're not going to be able to hear me. So this is Sabil Kambadevs. Thank you very much. Train hard and stay safe.